Dalam pada itu, Ketua Jurulatih Selangor FC, Karsten, Neitzel, Optimis anak buahnya mampu mencapai sasaran layak ke peringkat suku akhir pada saingan Piala Malaysia kali ini.
Our goal was to get to the quarterfinals before the draw, and our goal is to get the quarterfinals after the draw. We know our opponents now, all three teams are strong, especially Terengganu, but it was clear that we would get a very strong opponent out of pot one, and also Perak, so far I think Police are strong teams, and that means we don't have to underestimate any teams, any opponents, and we need a seriously preparation for the Malaysia Cup. We want to play a good Malaysia Cup. And
saingan sengit dijangka membabitkan kumpulan A dan B selepas masing-masing dibarisi tiga pasukan Liga Super dan satu wakil Liga Perdana. Kejayaan layak